Hey folks, it's Greg here for GS Vervine. Well, it's almost November, it's fall, and today it's about 3 degrees Celsius. I'm heading north to the Bradford Garden Shop, and I'm going to buy a plant. Come along with me. Okay, well, I've arrived at the Bradford Greenhouse, the garden shop, and I'm going to take a look inside. Let's see what's there. Can you see what's behind me? Yeah, Christmas trees. It's that time of year again. Well, I've selected this one. I'm gonna go with this. What do you think? What temperature do you keep this thing?
Sorry?
What temperature do you keep the...
I'm not sure. I usually work outside.
It's probably...
As long as we keep it. Like, it keeps itself.
Yeah.
It's more the humidity factor.
The plants themselves generate
more the humidity factor.
And even when it's cold in the dead of winter...
It's still warm in here.
It'll be warm in here. And you don't heat it, right?
Only if we need to. We have the capability to heat it.
So the plants themselves are generating their own...
Just the amount of windows in here. Mm-hmm.
And plus it's light coming in.
The glass is insulated.
Mm-hmm.
And the plants themselves give off the extra humidity. Mm-hmm.
Well, if you look around, you'd see lots of Christmas trees, as we call them. They're pine trees. And almost all of them now are artificial. There was a time when these trees would be cut just for the purpose of Christmas, you know, putting the Christmas tree in your house, and the gifts will go under, the kids will come around Christmas morning, and the tradition goes on. But today, they're all, almost all, artificial. And I wonder if we've lost something or if we've gained something from this new practice. Woke up to this morning.
Votre toste, je peux vous le rendre, Seigneur, Seigneur, car avec les soldats. Toreros, peuvent s'entendre. Pour plaisir, ils ont les combats. Le cirque est plein ce jour de fête. Le cirque est plein d'automne. L'espèce.